DeKalb County jury convicted a Fort Payne man for sexually abusing a child. Gary Hart was found guilty on two counts of sexual abuse. Both children were under the age of 12. A sentencing hearing will be held at a later date.